still five. So this is a 2 out of 3 falls? Oh, okay. So it's...
...and determined superstars on the roster today.
Certainly determined. We'll see if all that buzz around him is warranted tonight. But he's going to be facing one superstar who's always evolving. He told me earlier that he's looking to showcase some new moves in this match tonight. He just got caught with that DDT.
What the? Okay. I wasn't expecting that.
Crank in the head. I had that well scouted. Sequence of reversals here. Both superstars clearly studied game tape ahead of time.
God damn it.
Oh, that was pretty cool. Ah, flipping the script down.
What the? Okay, it said I reversed that. Damn, finally.
Saw that one coming. He's hoping to start a rush of his own with that attack. He's got the answer for that one. Reversal on top of reversal. Throwing out there deadlifting prowess and just tossing them aside.
Hello, gentlemen. See you guys are still online.
Damn it. L, go in there, go in there. I said, I reversed that shit. Oh, come on, bro. Come on, Doug. Didn't I just Irish whip you over there? That's fucking crazy, man. Come on, man. I'm just not letting us do this fight, bro. Shit, man. I'm gonna try this match like 3-4 different times. How much time do you have, bro?
I got just enough to try this one more time.
I barely got time. My damn self. I gotta be asleep. I gotta be at work at 8 in the morning.
I mean, we can try again later.
Nah, it's cool. We can try one more time, bro. So I'm already here. Shit. I done sparked up my blood. So shit. That shit wild though, man. I could have sworn I just Irish whipped you into a corner.
Yeah, as soon as you did that, it split on us. I guess it's on that Irish whip shit again.
You know what I'm saying? So we can't Irish whip now. But I was just, we were just Irish whipping all around.
We was. Like, I don't know. It's picking and choosing.
First we splitting. Now we getting kicked out. It is what it is. You fighting Axe right now? He won.
That's so wild, bro.
I gotta love this game, bro.
Yeah, it's not letting us do a goddamn thing either. Even at this shit for a minute. I don't know what Trey Step tried to do, bro. Because I don't know if Justin advances or... Alright, fuck it. I guess Justin's going to the... to the number one contender spot. Fight or... gotta fight one more time. Whoever wins out of... whoever that's going to be. Which I'll be fighting Marshall Sweet. That'd be nice. Haven't fought him in a long time. It'd be nice to get back in the ring and smoke him again. Damn, when was the last time I was in the ring with that nigga? Long ass time ago. What are you doing? Hey, you need to be going to bed. Put that down. Maybe getting going to bed. It's 1 o'clock in the morning. If I put on a video or something, go pee. All right, Lord. Here we go. So I guess, okay, Irish whip here. I ain't got time for all that. Look around and be like, fuck it, bro. If I gotta close it, I'm already in the lobby. Well, do what you gotta do. You must do what you gotta do. When I saw Barack Obama up there, bro, I went ham, because I already knew. I was live with that shit.
The fuck?
I was live with that shit. Yep, Barack Obama's up there. He's gonna be at the fucking Flex Awards. He's gonna be hosting it with Miss Oprah Winfrey.
Yeah, boy, I voted for him the first time. That was a mistake.
That shit was rigged anyway.
Oh, yes.
Don't say how.
I'm not managing the hype.
Oh, well, we can't talk about that. We can't talk about that. We can't talk about that.
Ooh.
That's how it starts. What? His veteran role. Hassan, damn. Oh, y'all ran it back. No, God damn it. It's so hard not to Irish whip, bro. Oh my God. I'm not trying to do that, but okay. Is it me or is the bar not even moving? Oh, finally. Oh my God.
Please
I don't know why I did that. No! What? Calm down, Sir Perkins. Calm down, Sir Perkins. I guess we can't throw into the turnbuckles. No, stay there. Ooh, I saw it coming. Oh, yes. Oh. Oh my God. What the fuck? Hassan? I told you. Hassan? Damn. Can't grab me yet. No. Oh, Jesus. Oh, bro. Very nice. Okay, we're done. We're done here. We'll try again another night. We'll just try again on another night. No. This is funny. This is funny. None of that happened. He just punched me. He punched me. All he did was hit me in the back. And, yep. Yeah. The game's fucked up today, man. I don't know what it is. It's... I don't know, because me and Vail ran, I say, about 4 or 5 matches back-to-back-to-back, and every last one of them fucked up.
Man, sorry, we're going to try again later, family.
Yeah, man, we'll have it done, bro.
No doubt.
I get off at 6 tomorrow, right, so, you know what I'm saying, I'll be here. Anything after 6, I got you.
No doubt.
All right.
Good matches, though, shit. The matches
were good, though. Yeah. It was like he was whooping my ass first, and then I started whooping your ass, and then you started whooping my ass, and then...
And then the servers.
Then the servers started fucking us. All right, family.
All right, y'all. I'll catch y'all later. Y'all be easy.
Yes, sir.